I've done two prayers for us, my dear. Can't pretend that I was perfect, leaving you in fear. Oh man, what a world, the things I hear. If I could act on my revenge, no, would I? Some kill, some steal, some break your heart. And you thought that I would let it go and let you walk. Well, broken hearts break bones, and break up fast, and I don't wanna let.
DJ, put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this shit right now.
This is a happy ending snuck into the epilogue. This is a. We all got internet personas. Internet personas we hide behind. We hide behind. We all got demons deep inside us. Demons deep inside us we try to hide. We try to hide. And I forgot who it is I truly am. Long ago. But I'll keep searching for it while I can.
I knew a boy who could outline a shape in a second. Its display was eclectic in a way that was second to none. He had a hand that swam like fish in the seas, and a pinstroke that'd bring any critic to his knees. It was beautiful, flowing like the blood inside my arteries. He painted hearts as targets and was practicing his archery. Mastering the artistry he carried in his chest, until at best it was a godsend, and worst was a part of me till suddenly. Things began to seem different. Moods dissipated into blue and gray pigments. But surface-wise, his screen names were never inefficient as a method to communicate that happiness was with him. So a couple thousand people saw a perfectly innocuous complexion while I was trying to talk him through depression. The lesson to be learned is that your heroes aren't invincible, just normal folks who often need expression. So pause and leave a message. If you want, they'd probably appreciate it. Internet personas. Internet personas we hide behind. We hide behind. We all got demons deep inside us. Demons deep inside us we try to hide. We try to hide. And I forgot who it is I truly am. Long ago. But I'll keep searching for it while I can. I knew a person who could cultivate the words that they align in a way that could coerce a train to fly. A perfect state of mind in which to learn creative rhymes until their person wasn't burdened by the verses they designed and they began to lose their touch. The little quirks in all their writing became terse and uninviting, and ingesting any lettering they surgeoned into life instead of being entertainment was inert and just absurd, and all the work was fucking tiring, and suddenly they were writing less and less. In spite of their success, they saw no light and second-guessed the creativity they harbored in their heart. There's only so much fucking artwork you can make till you forget the way to start. So a couple million people saw some dipping in the frequency of music while they fought idiosyncrasy. I slept as mental illness and woke as some peculiar trait of thought that masqueraded as a symptom of a hindering delinquency. I hope that all these words have made you think of me. Internet personas. Internet personas. We all got internet personas. Internet personas. We all got internet personas. Internet personas. We all got internet personas. Internet personas.